hammering down the two-hand slam. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that...
Past the magician. Finishes it to Jordan. He feeds it to Bird. Back to Jordan.
Offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. And here's the fast break. Jordan leading the way. Here's Bird. Oh, with a jam by Bird.
Excellent work there in transition. He doesn't give the defense any time to set up. He just goes extremely hard to the bucket.
Out to the wing. Here's King.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. Clippers leading by seven. King outside. We've got 1:13 left to play here in the third. Big Daddy. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
And you can tell he's hungry. Because that's how you eat away at a lead right there. Make some highlight reel plays.
Bird's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Here's Williamson. And he makes another mistake on the same dunk.
That pass was a work of art right there.
And Indiana shooting a tremendous 61% from the floor. Hitting at all cylinders.
No defensive pressure. That's a 3-point attempt. Love to have that.
Here's Bird.
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat.
Opposite has been the case.
Here's Magician. Oh, there's the